Good morning, class.
Good morning, Mrs. Arian.
Today we're going to play a game.
Yeah!
This game is called Lifeboat. All together?
Lifeboat!
Good! Lifeboat is a lesson in values clarification. Can you say values clarification?
No!
Values clarification is where your little minds decide which lives are worth living and which lives are worth not living. Now, here's how we play. A big ship just sank. There are five people on the lifeboat, but the lifeboat is only made for two. I'll list the five people on the chalkboard, and you, class, will decide which three will be thrown overboard. Are we ready?
Yes, Mrs. Arian.
Good! First, there's an old, old, crippled grandfather. Second, there's a mentally handicapped person in a wheelchair.
What's mentally handicapped?
It means they can never be a productive member of society. Third, there's an overweight woman on welfare with a sniffling, whimpering baby.
Is the baby on welfare too?
Let's not push, Mrs. Arian.
Who else is in the boat?
A young white doctor with blue eyes and perfect teeth, and Joan Collins. Now, class, take 5 minutes to make your decision. Time's up. Well, class?
Go on, Grandpa, cause he's getting pretty old. Throw out the baby or we'll all be catching its cold. Throw over Fanny and we'll see if she can float. Throw out the retard and they won't be rocking the boat.
Very good! That was fun, wasn't it? For our next lesson, we're going to do an experiment.
Yay!
We're going to test the law of gravity, just like Galileo, by dropping two objects out the window, one heavy and one light, to test which one hits the sidewalk first. Now, what shall we use for the lighter object? I'm thinking of something small and square.
An eraser?
Good! And what shall we use for the heavy object? I'm thinking of something round and bouncy. Tommy, I haven't given you permission to leave your seat. Class? Class, the bell is not rung. What do you... Oh! Class! Put me down! Class, put me down this instant! What are you... Oh!